evolution of mankind and human civilization to the ancient world is possibly deprived of its geographic, economic, political freedom today and is ill-fated to be subjected to severe illiteracy, social frustration, indecency, religious extremism, where vulnerable religious minorities like Sindhi Hindu, Shia, Christian, Ahmadis are suffering severe atrocities and humiliations. Conditions of people of the oppressed Sindhi and Baloch nations is pitiable, who are being routinely victimized by savagery and offensive aggression of state institutions. I consider it the worst form of offense, contempt and disrespect to basic human rights to forcibly occupying genocide and exploit the people, lands and resources of the historical natural nations. It is the worst political, economical destruction and human rights violation throughout the history of mankind. A state which is imposed upon us ideologically, politically and economically in the form of religious and forced occupation is playing a draconian fascist role against the human and national political economical rights of Sindh. I clearly address it to the world today that I am speaking of sin, of that sin today which has been suffering and entropic conditions of continuous humiliation and contempt of human rights.